a Networking Arizona moment with Carol Blonder.
I have with me Mirella Borson, and she is a career coach. Tell everybody a little bit about yourself real quickly, but what the three most important things that someone needs to do with their LinkedIn profile.
So I am a career coach, and I primarily work with people who are transitioning careers. So whoever is unfulfilled and miserable in their job, I help them transition to a career they enjoy and they love. And I also help with interviewing. That is my secret sauce, and LinkedIn profiles, which I believe are super, super important, especially if you're looking for a job or you wanted to switch careers. You need to ask other people so that they can help you understand the new role or career or industry. So my three tips for having a great LinkedIn profile is, number one, to have a professional picture. There are so many people who have a picture of their family or picture of their body, but there's no face or something. This is a professional platform, so I encourage you to look professional. And even I would add a banner that is representative of your industry, perhaps, or your business if you are an entrepreneur. Number two is to have a really good headline, which is now 220 characters from 120 characters. If you are an entrepreneur, let people know what you do. So if people see your profile, they will know exactly the business that you were in. If you were a job seeker, I would recommend two or three roles that you are targeting, and two or three things that are measurable, such as increased productivity by 20%, increased sales by 300%, or managed about a budget of over $1 million. And also, you still have room to add some of your superpowers or your competencies. And use those keywords that you are seeing in the job description, because it's really important that when recruiters are looking for people like you, what do you want to be known and how do you want them to search and find you? And the third important area that I recommend writing is having that about section that allow your personality just a little bit to come through, but still talk about the value that you bring to the organization, the problems that you solve, and also those competencies and those measurables that you want to be known for and you excel in your former positions.
You know, the world of looking for a job today is so different than it was when I was a kid, and it's not easy. You need someone that can help you out, and that's where she comes in. The number to call her is 602-684-2704. Check her out on her website. It's MirellaBorson.com, and that's spelled M-I-R-E-L-A. Borson is B-O-R-S-A-N.com. She does free consultations and she works nationwide.